This is lot 216 at Oklahoma. U number 133, 130, and 138. There's an RRU in here, and all of these ewes go back to Australian genetics. This is lot 214 at Oklahoma. There are two triplets in this group. And these are ewes right off pasture. They've had no supplemental feed to speak of. And they are just beginning to shed.